We must proceed to the anomaly. Do not worry, Clank. You have done this before. And now you are talking in the second person like Ratchet does when he is stressed. Oh, my. Oh, no matter. Just take things one step at a time, like Gary said. Fix the anomaly, then grab the dimensional map. This should keep the energy up. So nervous about this anomaly. Because the dimensions are close to completely collapsing and ending all life as I know it. Yes, that is a perfectly valid reason to be nervous. I know they are not real, but I feel like I should thank my possibilities for helping me learn about dimensionality. Thank you. Clanks? Knowledge. I feel like I am finally close to understanding everything and knowing how to save the dimensions. Dimensional map in an anomaly is quite ingenious. Well done, Gary. Make this quick. Concentrated ball of boosted gravity. Amazing. If the Emperor gets a hold of the dimensional map, he could spread his terror wherever he pleased. He could take over everything. This may be it, the final puzzle. The knowledge is tickling the back of my mind. Ooh, such power! This is where Ratchet would tell himself to take a deep breath. I must keep in mind that I have gotten this far, and statistically speaking, I am just as likely to succeed now. A great deal since arriving in this dimension. I will continue to do so. This anomaly will not stop me. I can do this. I will do this. Fight the Emperor again, no matter what. But he will not catch us by surprise this time. cataclysm. I know how to stop the cataclysm. And we are about to get the dimensional map, too. Oh. Finally going our way. Ratchet, I...
did it! Hooray!
Now hand it here so I don't have to send your friend's head to Torren 4.
Don't worry! I'll be hosting a viewing party of my victories! It's all
come on, Kit!
Prison.
We gotta...
Run.
Run? This is our last chance to stop him!
Sorry. Hopefully there aren't any guards out here. Processing center should be just up ahead. Please don't be there, you guys. Getting close to the prison. It's all starting to come back to me.
Treat yourself to an upgrade! You earned it! No need to buy that again! to see you go, sugar.
Center. It has to be where Ratchet and Clank are being held. And Kit.
Nothing like total robot domination. Every time I cross something on my list, the warning app. Intruder! I will destroy you and finally. Down!
Phew! No alarms. Now to find a way over to that processing center.
Out here.
Rivet. There has
has to be another way inside. Center. Oh, there has to be another way in. Bubble, shouldn't you be in our Dolus? Clank.
This is so... Yo, we decided to, like, stop killing you. Mind...
Have you seen someone who looks like me? No?
You'd best not be after me, Booty.
Not a chance.
Friends that way. If you need backup,
take care of them. And thanks.
We'll take it from here.
You scared me. I'd let you rest, but we don't have a lot of time.
You got here quickly. Thank you. They took Ratchet and Kit through that door. Something about maximum security.
We'll catch up to them. And. I'm glad you're all right, Clank.
You too.
The war has escaped. Decontamination lockdown initiated.
An unseen prisoner! Allow us to sterilize you!
This is my prisoner. I am your ruler. And no one will escape.
Look, there they are!
Another.
And there they go.
Stop!
canceled. Prisoners are encouraged to ration their protein paste.
Hello, gorgeous.
Transfer center is open. We can get to Ratchet and Kit's cell through there. This is even more chaotic than Safari.
Sorry I left you behind back there, Bolts. Things got complicated.
I understand. There was a lot of chaos.
Back.
Emperor.
While you still stand.
priority prisoners.
We deactivated the bridge.
They must have manual controls as backup. They must have manual controls as backup.
Exciting! Stay bees to teach a lesson!
Not right now!
I do not mean to rush you, but Ratchet and Kit are about to be moved. Coming.
Okay, let's get them.
Hurry, tether on to their cell.
No, no!
Rivet? Clank! How did you...
I know my way around. Are you okay?
We're fine! Trying to escape! Somehow!
Get you out of here!
Kit must be very worried about all of this.
Something like that.